Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Atreya, follow me.
In a cave? Weird. Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. Still no help.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir!
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never take an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the mountain. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck...
Boy.
under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
What's with that truck?
To grow. Atreus, follow me.
We don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out.
Come, boy.
Which way?
Boy.
Well, that's not going anywhere. We'll need something to get through this one. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven, but the stonework, that's it. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Doesn't look like it's working.
I was wondering who woke up every trotter in the mountain. Should have figured. Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course.
You can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can
move.
And we're stuck. Card still attached to the.
I see that. There.
Let's go.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
broken, leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about it. I can feel it. I think it's up ahead. Might give us the way to the top.
Yes!
back to the wheel.